The joy, I would say it's always the first impression in the great Mozart operas.
It's the greatest joy you can have.
A joy in the orchestra, a joy in the soloists.
It's the joy of joy.
For me, it's a fantastic challenge and it's such a joy. That's always what I adore of Mozart. I mean, yes, we are in this charming play. It feels a comedy, and yet the tragedy is already there. And then in the tragic moments, you can feel that comedy is hidden somewhere because it's meant to be like that. Everything is already in every single bar. The possibility of all the colors and all the richness of the human soul are already there in this music.
It's very modern because it tells also different cultures has to understand each other's, and then they can come together and have no problems, because otherwise if they don't try to understand the other side, they have no chance.
Well, for me, the crucial point about this piece is that it's about two triangle relationships between, on the one hand, the serious trio, Bassaselem, Constanze and Belmonte, and the comedic trio, which is Blondchen, Pedrillo and Osmin. And basically this triangle relationship is reflected on the one hand in the tragic nature of the one group of people, and then reflected in a kind of more funny, entertaining way in the other trio, because Blondchen and Osmin kind of have a weird relationship, like a kind of old marriage where they actually get on really well, but fighting is a kind of sport between them.
One very important element to me when I find that he's the most human composer is that nobody is one or the other. You cannot have the good and the bad. It's always multi-layers.
I think Constanze can be any woman now. It's an extraordinary journey she goes. There's an attraction to Bassa, but he makes her fear from her own feelings. So Martin alle Arten is not the tortures with the whiplash or with whatever. She's already torturing herself since a long time, balancing between her love to Belmonte and the attraction to Bassa, and what is love, and will he come, will he save me? So it's like a criminal story. It's everything in the music.
Immer noch traurig, geliebte Constanze, immer in Tränen. Sieh, dieser schöne Abend, diese reizende Gegend, diese...
To have Thomas
there,
which is so wonderful, to have him as Selim, and I mean, the way he speaks this text and the joy he brings.
Endlich dein Herz rühren. Sieh, ich könnte befehlen, könnte grausam mit dir verfahren, dich zwingen. Aber nein, Constanze. Dir selbst will ich dein Herz zu danken haben. Dir selbst.
Wenn deine Freude trägt,
not only to be singing another wonderful work of Mozart, but also the first German opera and my first German character. This is my first German role.
It's a very difficult opera for you.
Oh, for everybody.
It's for every role. Yeah, yeah, yeah. It has a lot of the tessitura. Yeah. Is unbelievable for everyone. Yeah. And I think we hold a good team.
You're acting for the audience and you're not allowed to face your partner, so it's like a cinema going on in front of you. And this is what was really surprising and nice about the idea to do it like that.
We learn a lot about ourselves with this, because of Mozart, because of being so close and concentrated on the score and this energy and this expressivity.
And because of our wonderful conductor, because you really make this such a great project.